you're welcome. Sorry. Ah, oh, so damn it. I always have to go, can't be serious. But this is, I think, my favorite song. My favorite. Not one of, but my favoriteest. Favoriteest. It's in my new dictionary, you know, what I was talking about before. You know, this is my new album, Let the Music Play, which is still passing me out all my life. This song is a cover I did. It's a song by Dave Dobbin. He is the man. He's from New Zealand. Go New Zealand! Go the All Blacks, love the All Blacks. And this song is just, this speaks to me. This is the song that always speaks to me and just puts me, cripples my emotions. I go in, you know, play the song, and then next minute, I wanna start crying. Next minute, people wanna look at me. So the first time I heard the song was when I was living in New Zealand, and I always loved the song, and I said to myself, one day I'm gonna sing that song. And I always kept it in my mind, and I forgot who sung it and all this. One time I was on the plane, I was flying to New Zealand, and I was like, oh, Dave Dobbin. I was like, oh yeah, I know him. And I was just looking for a song, and I was welcome home. I was like, that's the song I've been looking for ages. So what I do, I play it, put my headphones on, it starts playing, next minute. I start bawling my eyes out, I start crying because this song is just the song about unity and people and welcoming anybody. And you know, Australia is such a diversity of cultures and nations and colours and everything. And this song basically is just saying, you know, we welcome you, you know, this is your home, you know, it doesn't matter where you come from, what colour you are, what language you speak, we are one. At the end of the day, man, doesn't matter where you come from, or what colour, you know, what nationality you are, we all got skin, we all human, we all got two legs and two arms, you know, and we all got the colour red blood, unless you're alien, you have blue blood, sometimes it looks like it's blue from our veins. But basically this song just, it's just so amazing, and it reminds me of home, of New Zealand, and it reminds me of my nan, and this is, this is a song that reminds me of my nana, so. Hope you like it, and I hope you love it the way I do. I did a different feel to it. It's not as rocky as Dave Dobbin. It's a bit of a gospel feel. So yeah, hope you like it. God bless. I